not understand the revulsion felt by women to hear that a girl has been strip searched at school and had to remove her sanitary towel by the very people that we trust to look after ourselves. What action is he going to take to actually make clear that there needs to be cultural change within the Metropolitan Police so that no constable, no serving constable, could ever think that was an appropriate course of action?
Minister.
Well, Mr. Speaker, the revulsion is not confined to women. And